Here's Crane, very beautiful bug eye that we're sending to a new home tonight, and it's ready to go. This is just a short video about some of the upgrades that we do to these cars routinely before they leave. This one has tri-bar headlights, for example. These are Lucas PL700 reproductions with a replaceable halogen bulb. And then you can see these white hot LED park lights. Really nice for front-facing visibility, much brighter than the stock bulbs, which you see over here on Rose. Rose is the 226th car that we've sent to a new home, Crane being the 227th, and both of these are high-level cars and they're ready to go. We've gone through them and checked them with our pre-departure checklist, and we've made some upgrades. Rose has a brand new cover. They both have these beautiful stock steering wheels. We also on Rose replaced the accelerator pedal. I'm not fond of the original floor mounted pedal, which would go in that slot in the middle under the bottom of your screen. That's where that would mount, if you can see there. And so instead this is a floating pedal that hangs. It's rigid on the bar, but it hangs on this bar like so, and it's just much easier to operate and much safer because we've had some of the stock pedals disengage and they can lodge against the accelerator linkage. So I much prefer this setup. We also on Rose put in this original and correct profile choke knob, which we sell in our catalog, as with everything that I'm showcasing here. And that's a much nicer reproduction than one that you see in some of the catalogs out there. The ones we sell are really accurate. Here you can also see the proper termination of the weather stripping. And you can see in the back the much dimmer stock bulbs here on Rose and the far brighter LED array on Crane. Now notice also that Crane has this unfinished gas cap. It's much nicer, in my humble opinion, to have the original one. This is the way the factory did it. So on that grounds alone, it's a nice thing to do. But in particular, I like the monotone look because it's consistent with no trunk lid and no door handles. To have this clean and matching fuel cap is, I think, a much better way to go. Of course, they're harder to maintain. A lot of them get scratched up at the gas pump. But a very nice original difference here on this car. Over here on Crane, we put on this beautiful refinished original wheel, which to me really makes the car look that much more special. And we're just lucky to have had these two cars. There's a larger mirror as well. This is just slightly larger than stock. You can see the original one here on Rose. So it's interesting to me how so many of these cars have subtle differences. Many things that were factory original, many that are upgraded, and it always keeps it very interesting to us. There's a lot you can do with these cars, as simple as they are. Anyway, that's what we're up to this week here at Bugeye Guy.